Week C, Avs, Blue Jackets, who wins?
I'm going to go with the Jackets on this one, Tone. I'm going to go with the Jackets. I'm going to go with the Columbus Blue Jackets. I feel they still have another two or three gears to their game, and I love the way this team is built. Yarmo has done a really nice job. So too has JV, Torts and his coaching staff, everybody getting extensions, and deservedly so. They're without one of their aces in Seth Jones, who I think can and should challenge for a Norris, but they have the other one in Zach Werenski. From the Avs standpoint, we know that they can score, but I'm going to give the Jackets the edge.
One of the Preds' aces, Philip Forsberg, will he score at least 1 point in Tuesday's game for the Preds?
He's streaky good, but I'm going to say yes because he is so skilled. And he is a one-man show. When he puts his mind to it, he can score goals in a way few other players can in the league. Mm. Don't take my word for it. Watch the tape, as coaches would always say in the film sessions. But when he turns up that dynamic meter, he's pretty special, so I'm going to hedge on yes.
You know who else has that dynamic meter?
Tough.
Tyler Seguin.
Oh, my gosh.
Will he score at least one goal Tuesday?
Yeah, of course. They're playing the Leafs. Tyler Seguin, Toronto area kid from Brampton, specifically a western suburb just around the Toronto airport. I know he's going to have family and friends watching, and he's a marksman, and him and Jamie Benn and Radulov. Panger, you see these guys often. That's arguably the best line in the league, along with what we see from the Bergeron line up in Boston, so I think Tyler Seguin is very dynamic. And you know what, Tone? Guess what? Take your time, Tone.
You're coming off a Hattie.
That's right. Now you're
back. Yeah, he is.
Now you're back.
Compete with him,
now you're
America.
Back.
Play NHL Hat-Trick Challenge daily for the chance to win the $20,000 regular season grand prize. And until November 25th, for your chance to win the $10,000 period one prize.